Greet your weapon like an expert.
Lord Sakai, you've done well.
Thanks to your efforts, we have an army to reclaim my castle.
I told you Yuna would have come through.
I'm already arranging her payment. The Shogun's reinforcements will be here soon. Before they arrive, we must resolve a new problem. My scouts intercepted orders from the Khan, addressed to Duzo. His mercenaries are poised to strike our flank.
Do you know where Rizo is now?
Not far. Fort Koyasan. You do not have to face him yourself.
He was my friend. I will deal with him.
Do what you must. Our forces will be ready for battle when you return.
Yuna may want to join me for this.
We can't take everything.
What are you leaving behind?
You're leaving.
Your uncle kept his word. A boat sails at dawn tomorrow.
I need your help one last time. I found Ryuzo hiding in Fort Koyasan.
I can't. Please understand. I spent my life working for this. I'm going to bed hungry. Risking my neck so we'd have enough money to start a new life on the mainland. I can't give up now.
I'm not asking you to. Help me defeat Ryuzo, and I'll see you off myself.
This is your battle, Jin. Not mine. All I want, all we need is to start a new life.
I won't stop you then. Thank you, Yuna, for everything. I hope you find peace.
You too.
My lord.
Listen to your sister, Taka. She'll take care of you.
Goodbye, Lord Sakai.
I can do this alone, under cover of night. For you, Ryuzo. People look to samurai for guidance, to keep them safe, and act with honor, on and off the battlefield. I can't forget that.
Fort Koyasa, a nest of traitors. Better scout the fort. Mongols. As if Strawhats aren't bad enough.
Lord Sakai! Wait!
Shh! You give us away! I won't let you do this alone. If Yuna won't come with you, then I have to.
You're not trained for this.
In Yarikawa, you said we can save our home if we stand together. I stand with the Ghost.
I can't pit you against Mongols. If anything happened...
At least let me create a distraction. Draw some of them away. Even the odds for you.
All right. But when they chase you, ride back to camp as fast as you can.
I won't let you down.
Go. I'll make my move now.
Dogs! Mongols are nothing but ugly dogs! I'll tell Lord Shimura you're here! A samurai will come for you! He'll take your heads, you coward!
Well done, Tucker. Now get back to the camp safely. No sign of Rizzo. He must be behind the gate.
Ah! Der Moonbeis Tandler.
Ja, go.
So,
it's good to see you.
You know why I've come.
Yes. I made sure you'd know where to find me. The Khan wants to meet you.
I'm not here to talk. You betrayed us all.
We can save our home together. It doesn't have to be like this.
Yes, Vizo. It does.
Sakai, please, wake up!
Taka, how?
You were gone so long. I knew you were in trouble. I came to help, but the Mongols caught me.
Damn. We have to get free.
They're going to kill us.
Only if we let them. Try to get loose. Need to loosen this. It's working. Taka, be brave.
You must be thirsty. Arek, milk from my favorite horse. Her final gift to me. She broke her egg yesterday, so I fed her to my men. We do what we must, Lord Sakai. That is why you and I are both survivors.
I am samurai.
No, you are more than that. You are the ghost. Convince your people to join me, and I will give them peace.
We will never serve you.
Your uncle said the same thing when I asked him to end this war.
He refused to be your slave.
I too have pride in family. And I know what it's like to live in their shadow. Why should we settle for scraps when we deserve to be legends?
He is a legend.
See? Your people will follow you. Join me and save them.
You want to divide and conquer. You did it to Vuzo. Not us.
Oh. Your legend does not even care about you. If you kill him, you can go. Hmm. Your friend died for you. Now I must find another, and you must choose again.
I need my sword. Kill them all. Who will face me first?
Jin!
Ina.
I just saw the Khan ride out with Ryuzo. Where's Taka? I know he's here. He left a message saying he'd followed you. Where is he? No. No! No! No!
Yuna, wait!
Taka! He wasn't supposed to be here. Why didn't he listen?
Tried to make you proud.
He wanted to be like the ghost. You shouldn't have made him come!
I tried to stop him. But he wanted to help.
Leaving him.
Hey!
That's the last of them. The Straw Hats are finished. Yuzo's alone.
He's still alive. With the Khan.
There's nothing more we can do here.
I need to bury my brother.
I'll help you. I never meant for this to happen. I'm sorry.
I swore I'd give him a good life. Keep him safe. This isn't your fault. It's mine.
No. It was the Khan. Rizzo. Every Mongol on this island. Help me kill them all. Help me avenge Tucker.
There's no reason to leave anymore. Nowhere to go. Nothing to do. Except stay. And fight.
You should go to my uncle's camp and get some rest. I'll meet you there.
Was Tucker brave? At the end?
He was always brave.
Good, Kage. The samurai are here.
Who goes there?
I'm Lord Sakai. You must be our reinforcements.
That is correct. I am Lord Sadamane Oga, bannerman to the Shogun.
Welcome to Tsushima.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. The Shogun dispatched us the moment we received your message. Your uncle just issued the order. We're to ride to battle, defeat the Khan, and reclaim Castle Shimura from the Mongol invaders.
Excellent. Rally your men. I need to check on someone first.
I'll wait for you by the northern gate. Then we'll ride to meet your uncle together.
It's time, you know. The samurai are here. Everyone's preparing for battle. Did you get some rest?
I couldn't.
I'm sorry. Taka should be here.
He believed in you. Now, so do the people of Yarikawa. Because you stood up for them when no one else would. They're risking their lives for the ghost.
I will give my life for the people of Tsushima. And for you.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Take care, Yuna. I need to meet Lord Oga.
I'll see you on the battlefield.
Lord Sakai.
Lord Oga, where's my uncle?
Waiting for you atop the hill. Clan Oga would be honored to escort you to his post.
I'm glad for the company. We'd better not keep the Khan waiting.
Splendid. Yeah. You're to be commended, Lord Sakai. To rescue your uncle, then recruit the Yarikawa outcasts.
They may not be trained warriors, but I trust them with my life.
Then I will do the same. Is it true the people have a name for you? Ghost.
They needed something to believe in after the samurai were defeated.
Now the samurai are back. It's time we put these folktales to bed and re-establish the Shogun's law.
It's time we save this island and the people who call it home. Politics can wait until the Khan is dead.
Of course, Lord Sakai. Lord Shimura, your nephew has arrived.
Jin, up here.
Done well, Jin. We now have everyone we need to reclaim my castle.
I dealt with the Straw Hats, but Ryuzo escaped with the Khan. They wanted me to betray you.
You spoke to the Khan?
I was captured.
If I'd known, I would have marched my entire army to save you.
Yuna helped me escape, but her brother, he died with honor.
The Khan will pay for his sacrifice. And for all you've endured. Jin. The Shogun formally supports my decision to adopt you. When our island is saved, you will be heir to Clan Shimura. Not as a ghost, but as a samurai.
I won't disappoint you, Uncle.
Today we ride into battle as Sakai and Shimura. Tomorrow we celebrate victory as father and son.
Samurai pride themselves on their honor code, but it also makes them rigid. Predictable, easy to break. Ghost has no limits. This makes him dangerous.
This is our moment, Jin. The fate of our island hangs on this battle.
We will take the Khan's head together
and personally deliver it to the Shogun.
Warriors of Tsushima, today we defeat Khotun Khan. Retake Castle Shimura and drive the Mongols from our home!
Follow Lord Shimura to victory!
Kill them all!
Don't back down! Fight!
This is for my son!
For Tsushima!
Ah!
Kill them all!
Send them to their ancestors!
Want any surprises?
Probably hiding in the shadows.
He won't escape us.
The Mongols hope to break our resolve. At least we've slowed the invasion. All across the island. True.
Japanese dogs! This gate will not open for you! Run, cowards!
Jin! What are you doing?
Clearing the way.
Never like that. Face them as a warrior, with honor, not a monster.
It's all they understand.
Terror is not the weapon of a samurai. Dosho!
That tower. They'll block our advance.
This is your chance, Lord Sakai. Destroy their weapon with honor. I will hold the line and draw their fire.
I'm coming with you.
Stay close.
Hold your position. Hold Sakai. Take the Hoatsa.
Mongols on the path up to the bridge.
I see them.
Nothing more we can do here.
Let's rejoin the others.
You were right to terrorize the Mongols at the gate. Uncle was wrong.
I can't make him understand. We'll die if we don't change.
You're the only reason we've made it this far. And everyone knows it.
We still have a long way to go.
Mongols up there! Watch your back, Masako!
No mercy for the Mongols!
We're clear! Move forward! Reform! Send them back to hell! Push through! We must reach the bridge! Everyone to the bridge!
Tsushima!
Tsushima!
Drive them back to the sea!
Kill them all!
The enemy's retreating!
They're falling back!
The Khan wouldn't give up like this. Something's wrong.
our souls.
He sent them to die. For nothing.
We must honor their sacrifice. Get our best soldiers. We will repair the bridge and attack at dawn.
No. We've lost too many. If you had listened to me...
Enough!
There is another way.
We will discuss it alone. The Mongols are on the defensive. We will strike before they regroup and end this war tomorrow.
You sent our men to die.
They are soldiers.
Their blood is on our hands. I can find a way past the bridge. Poison the enemy.
An act of terror.
I am trying to save our people.
By teaching them to fear us! If you continue down this path, you will be no better than the Mongols. I trained you to fight with honor.
Honor died on the beach. The Khan deserves to suffer.
You are ruled by your emotion.
I sacrificed everything I knew to save our people. I gave them hope. You did nothing! No. We're finished.
Patching the bridge on your uncle's orders.
Lord Shimura is determined to see his plan through, no matter how many lives it costs.
These people came here to fight for you.
How much wolfsbane can you find in the next hour?
A few handfuls.
Talk to the others. Tell them to gather all you can carry.
You're going to poison the Mongols.
I'll find a way into the castle, and slip it into their drinks. Watch the Khan choke on his own blood.
Your uncle's going to find out?
I know.
Taka was making something for you. I wasn't sure you'd want it, but now, if something happens...
It won't.
He'd want you to have it. This is all the wolfsbane we found. Will it be enough?
I'll make sure it is. I reach that tower, I can scout the Khan's forces. No way to poison his army. Thank you.